I abarimu Iva Ruswata, Oscar Chika, hamwe na Asa Mugenyi nibo bariyo bahurire manja umukote jururwamo. Niyonzima umutura wa Nakivare urikujunwa n'umushango go kwita na Noho Sheila umwaka gwe 2011 bwanyuma yo kugeraho kutongana kandi yogu ayikirizo rubanja yahebwe choneso ecyo kukoma imyaka 20. Ariko ejo Nsanzima Caroline Nkapurida we Niyonzima ayegamira hanshonga ibiri kujurure ncamu ya koti ogwagizire ngu omaramuzi mukuru wa kote nkuru akashobye mbiragiro ubwo ari kwandika kwikiriza kwa Niyonzima kuyishyira umuntu kandi ngu nawe omaramuzi akashobya ubuyabura kubaro bwiro bu Niyonzima yamazire aharumanda ubwo ari kuza kumuha ekeneso eje kumara imyaka 20.
Nahorishira went to inform his neighbor Awan Kamandana about what was taking place. No sooner had they come to this rescue when they had him said, Niyonzima and Kenenzio were shot in. The two rushed to the scene and found the deceased on the ground with an arrow in his chest bleeding profusely. The deceased died instantly. Kamandana telephoned the chairperson who reported the matter, questioned him from his post. While at the police, the appellant put himself to police for fear of being lynched. He was arrested, charged, convicted, and sentenced to his own plea. Guilty. The grounds of appeal were two. The land trial judge, a hardy law, in fact, when he convicted the appellant for the offense of murder, basing on a plea of guilty, reported without following the legally established procedure.
Abaramuzi bikirizira na Prida wa Niyonzima ngo kugaruka kuri urubanza rw'umukote nkuru ubu batatiriho kiro cyo kuruhurura n'ikibani kimbaramo kitinso mu buringaniza nobwo rubaju urubire ntakanasa okujururwa oku rushabire kote ngo kujururwa ku kubingwe ahabwo kuburensha umunshonga ezireserwe Niyonzima abaramuzi bajya bangire abaramuzi bagizire ngo bwiro bu Niyonzima amazira umucome obwe myaka 13 n'ubwingi kandi obwe koti yakozere njobi
It is evident from the records that the appellant was first arraigned before a magistrate on 26 July 2011. So he has remained in custody of the state. And here in brackets, I'm considering the pre-sentencing period and the period of service of this sentence. Therefore, he has remained a sum of total of 13 years, 1 month, and 18 days in the custody of the state.
Abaramuzaba bagizire ngo no bunonzima yikirizo mushango gwo vwisi enjo bizakorirwa mu kote nkuru obwe rukuru rwo rubanjoru Niyonzima akabata zine mukono nuko kumurekura ngo atahe.